Hello everyone. So today I have another sorting photo cards video, but this one is a specific kind of sorting photo cards. So yeah, also about the lighting, it may look like I have a pink overlay on. I don't. I'm on my desk, as you guys can see, but my desk is placed right in front of my window and it's very sunny out, and so there's a ton of glare if I just leave my window, and when I should close my blinds, there's still a bunch of glare. So I put a blanket up and it's a pink blanket. So yeah, that's, yeah. So today I am doing a Sorting 17's photo card video, specifically Minghao. So I bought a ton of cards from somebody because they were selling for a really, really good price. They were selling a lot of 17 cards, and I decided to go ahead and just buy all the ones I needed from them because, well, my theory was, because the price is really, really, really good, I was like, I can either buy all of them now, just upfront pay for them all, or I could wait and buy these all separately in the future and probably end up paying a lot more than what I paid for all of these. So yeah, that's kind of what I went with. And I also am gonna put this June card away that I forgot in my last video to put away. Well, I remembered to do it, but then I was too lazy to get out my binder. So yes, gonna get started. We're gonna start with all the Minghao cards. I kind of sorted these out. We'll see how well I did. I had to figure out where to put my keyboard for my computer at. But yes, you'll see there's a lot missing from this binder than there was last time. Okay, I had to double check this in frame because I can't see my phone with how it's at, because when I'm on my desk, I just can't see it. But there's a lot. I took out all of my OT13 sets from here because it was just full. And I put those in their own binder, so yeah. There's quite a bit of room now in this binder, but honestly, with as much stuff as 17 releases, at some point I believe Minghao will have his own 4-inch binder. This binder will completely be his, because I have him and Dino in here, but almost all of it's him. So yes, I do have some album cards first. So first I have a director's cut. I have his lenticular, which I love. I love these lenticulars because I am actually collecting the whole set for these. These are some of my favorite cards from them. So I'm only listing the plot version with that. And then You Make My Day, I got his Set the Sun ribbon back. So, yes. So I wonder how many album cards am I missing for Minghao? Because I know I'm not missing that many. I have my first two pages complete. I'm missing one director's cut, one You Make My Day. I have all those. One, two, three. So three and Ode. So that's five. And the, I need 7 cards to complete my Crane album collection for Minghao. So that's exciting. that's really exciting. So next is DVD cards. So I have 3 for this. So first is a Say. So first is this one. So these I got for a really good price. I still need to actually buy the DVDs, but I did just go ahead and buy cards. They did go back in stock on HMV, but like at the worst time, because this month is On and Off had their comeback, which I kind of went insane with, and I bought a lot of copies. And then Gravity's having their comeback, which I'm going to go insane and buy a lot of copies. And then 7 O'Clock's having their comeback, which I probably won't go as insane, but yeah. And then this is his Ideal Cut card, his Japan one. So I believe these are Japanese DVDs too. Let's which 17 has a lot of Japanese DVDs. I've come to realize, but 17 has a lot of Japan stuff in general, like just compared to what other groups have. They just have so much stuff for their Japan releases. Okay, I keep thinking I'm going out of frame, but I have this good, so it doesn't. But I keep thinking I am, so yeah. I need to go back through and mark all the cards I didn't mark, because I didn't mark the ones that, like, I know what they are. So this is his third generation care kit. I'm not gonna go back and buy the previous care kits or season greetings, but I do want to get Minghao's cards for them. Why is this all glittery? I'm so confused. Anyways, I don't know why there was glitter in there, but that will go there. And why are these first? H and B's first. What? I told you I didn't know how well I did these. Okay, these I don't actually remember where I placed them in my binder. So, and this is first too. I don't know why I put those. I don't know what I'm doing. So I didn't realize I got an ode HMV, which I know that's gonna be on this page, but I don't know which, if it's from the first set or the second set, so I'm just gonna place it here. I don't know why I didn't realize this was an HMV card from the picture, because like it was in the same picture as the DVD ones. I'm like, I don't know which one this is. It was an HMV. Seeing the backs always helps, knowing what cards are which. And then these are, this one's a Fallen Flower one. This is from the first set, I believe. Yes. Oh, and there are a million HMVs. And this is from the second set, I believe. I don't know if I'm correct. I will change it if I'm not correct. But now that works, they're on the right page at least. That mattered. That's what mattered. Oh, those are for the 24-hour HMVs. I forgot to put stuff in there. Yeah. So this is his Apple Music pre-order. So I should have all of his, if I'm just able to claim his in the group order I joined for the Taiwanese pre-order, because I have all three of these that I've claimed, and then I just need that one, and I'll have all of the Hengay pre-orders, and then same with the four HMV cards for him that he had. I said we'll still need the two group ones, and then the one that I didn't get claimed. So I realized that these are the showcase cards. I completely forgot about those. So yeah, that's what these are. So I love this. I have this carrot. I joined a group order for when that carrot thing, like I don't know if somebody made duplicates or if it's an official thing. I don't know. All I know is it's adorable, and I have one, and I'm so happy I have it because it is so cute. The Japanese like concert cards and everything are always like this size. Like, they fit in these just perfectly, but it's kind of a squeeze to get them in. I love this card. He's so cute in this one. His smile is so pretty. It's one of my favorite cards of him. It's hard to get these in. Yes, and another lenticular. Oh, okay. Honestly, I'm tempted, once I get more cards and I get caught up with all my collections, I might, if I ever stop collecting more groups, but I want to go back and like collect all of them in lenticular sets, which I mean, probably isn't the best idea, but when do I ever make the best ideas? That's the real question. Okay, are these even facing the right way? I'll face them this way. I prefer them facing outwards than inwards. So it's so weird going from the bigger. I don't know if I'm gonna keep those there, like with the order of this. I don't know. Because I think it fits after the H&B, but maybe put them before. I might just put them like after, right after the Japanese cards, but then I don't know. I don't know. This binder order confuses me, and I'm the one that put it in this order. I have a feeling my arms are gonna hurt by the end of this. Like, putting all these cards in. I think there's like 70, it was like 70 cards that I bought. It was a lot. It really, I think this really kickstarts my non-album collection for Minghao, and I think that will help a lot, especially in motivating me to get working on it. So, yeah. I'm still most likely just going to focus on completing his album collections and then working on my other groups and then coming back and completing this, but yes. So we have these cards. These are from Ideal Cut, the final, because 17 always, they do this, not always, I shouldn't say it, but they do this thing with their tours. They'll do their Korea stop before they have a comeback. And then they'll have their comeback. Then they go to Japan. And then they go back to Korea. It's always weird because I always forget that. Yeah, because when I watched the OTU in Korea, I realized that the Ode songs weren't on it. I'm like, oh my god. I didn't realize that would be a thing. So, yes. So to you, I put the group cards here so I can fit like all the unit cards on the other page. Because these didn't fit with all the unit cards and it fit really well here. So that's what I did. I usually try to go solo unit groups, but this one didn't quite work out that way. So if it doesn't work out, it doesn't bother me too much as long as like I can get it working on the page. And honestly, I don't really care which one I put where. I'm just gonna put them in as I grab them. Well, actually, because isn't there two cards for each unit? So I'll put these two together at least. Be somewhat civilized. I can't remember when my white sleeves like still coming. Because I ordered more because I ran out. Because of this. I had a bunch and then I didn't have a bunch because I had this. So then we have the Arena Tour, which I put behind Ideal Cut for some reason. So I don't know if this is the actual placing I wanted these in. But once I get them all, I'll probably figure out how I want to put them all in. And then my phone went out of storage, which I should have expected that, considering I haven't been deleting stuff off of my phone for a while. And yeah, but I'm back. I had to go through and just delete a bunch of stuff that I had, like, I had videos of me sending stuff off, and then my videos that I filmed, some of my hour-long videos, and I'm like, well, no wonder I ran out of storage, but I have plenty of storage now, so I shouldn't have a problem. So this is Ideal Cut in Japan. So first I have Joshua. One is one with Joshua. Super cute. These are like numbered, but I'm not really gonna pay attention to the numbers. Especially because you can't see the backs. So it's not like I can see whether they're in the right order or not. So therefore it doesn't matter in my mind. And I think just how they look on the front matters more than anything. Granted, I'm also not caring about that right now since I don't have them all. Once I have them all, I might organize them differently. Who knows? But, oh my god, so 17's doing their online Carrotland. And they have merch and everything for it, and you can buy tickets. And I'm still trying to decide if I want to buy some or not. Because, I mean, it'd be really cool, but also... so confused. Why did I say Sungkwan? That's not Sungkwan, that's Vernon. I had to do a double take. I'm like, is this really hard? Yeah, it's hard. I don't know what I was thinking. But I'm trying to debate if I want tickets. I definitely want the cards. And if I want to get my first, like, picket from him. Because they're shaped like a heart and they're super cute. I don't know. I want to get the Polaroid sets. I want to find a group order for that where I can buy the whole set. Because I don't want it split. Like, I kind of want to just buy the whole set, but all the times I find it. And Weavers has, like, this limit on how much you can buy, so. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Someday, maybe, possibly. Why did I leave this one blank? Why not just that one? I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I was thinking when I did these. Oh my god. It is a struggle to get these in. Because, like, they're the same size as Monsta X cards, but, like, they're thick. So, they are almost too big. Almost. Not quite. Maybe that's because it's for a full group. I don't know. I really don't know. I do things and I don't remember why I did them more often than not. I'm so excited that I've gotten... I'll probably do a flip through of all of the non-album cards from Intel. At least. Just to show. Because this is so many. Like, I'm so happy I was able to buy all of these. Like, this page is going to be complete. And, okay, maybe then I should decide how because I remember I did go around and kind of decide how I wanted them. See, I do have this one. I do have this one twice, though. Because I bought this as a whole set. So, we have that kind of card. So, both... oh, this is still in plastic. I did not realize that. So, these are both kind of, like, kind of Polaroids. So, I'll probably do those, like, separate from each other. These are both kind of far away. Why do I only have 6? I'm confused. I thought I bought the whole set. Maybe I did not buy the whole set. Oh, I don't think I did. Because there's a lenticular too, I believe. I'll just put him up there. I don't know what I was doing. I don't know where I am. Or who I am. I love these holo cards as well. Okay, so the OTU in Japan is one of my favorite. Like, I just, all the cards are so beautiful to me. I think they all looked so good during OTU in Japan. Like, I low-key just want to collect all of the OTU in Japan cards. Granted, I probably never will, just because expensive, but that'd be so cool if I could. Oh, why did I put that down there? Hello? I'll put that there for now then. Hello? I don't know what happened there. I'm gonna ignore that. So yeah, I think I'm just missing the lenticular card. I think that's the one that I don't have. I'm not gonna get my Dome Duo cards until like December or something, because the group order I joined, that's when we're gonna get them, because one of them is currently in Korea, I believe. So when they come back to the United States, they're gonna take it then instead of shipping it, so that it can save on the EMS costs by everyone, which is pretty cool. I mean, I didn't even realize that when I ordered it from them. So, I mean, I'll have to wait. I have such a big pile of sticky notes. It's kind of funny. But, whatever. Ugh. Oh my god. Okay, so, not 17 related, but I didn't know I was getting this Hoshi. One of Hoshi. Oh, maybe I did know about it, and I put it. Did I say it was Seungkwan again? What is me with putting Seungkwan down for his units? Well, I don't know what I was doing when I was labeling these. But, so I've had a thing for rookie gifts this year. I don't know why. I don't know what it is, but I've fallen for so many rookie groups. And so I've recently got a last album. I still need to fully stan them. I don't know all the members yet. And I kind of also I wanted these. So I can have the selfie in the middle. But I also bought Treasure's album. I don't fully stan them yet either. Like, I wasn't planning on standing Treasure, but I love Boy. Boy is honestly probably my favorite title track of this year. It is my favorite debut of this year. It is such a good song. Like, I listen to it on repeat. It's stuck in my head on repeat. Like, it's, oh my god. So good. But so I don't know all the members. I know a couple. I like somewhat know a couple of them. Like, I know Yoshi, Doyoung. I'm really bad at remembering the names, but like, I recognize a couple of them. For me, the hardest part about getting idols down is like remembering their names more than anything. That's just because I suck at remembering names in general. But there's one specific member, June. I might end up collecting him, which, like, I don't want to trade or anything for him because I don't fully stan, and I don't like collecting from a group I don't stan. Like, that's weird to me, and like, that's wrong. But I really, really, really like, Jihoon is just, he's so adorable, and I really want to collect him. And I've seen his one card. I haven't really seen his photo cards yet. I haven't been able to find pictures of them because, yeah. So these will be coming in the mail, but I don't know. Looks more dumb to her. These are from 2018 Carat Land, and then we got 2019 Carat Land. But yeah, I will probably end up collecting Jihoon of Treasure. That was never intended. I didn't even intend to buy the album, but then I ended up buying the album, and at that point I wasn't even considering collecting a member. And then that changed, and it's just been oh wait, I went this way. Oh, I put that one card in like crooked. I've almost bought this card so many times. Like, I don't know why this specific card, I've seen it for sale so many times, but I've never bought it. Like, I've almost bought it. Like, I almost bought it before I was gonna collect these. don't know why I got that one first. But I don't know. All these performance units. So yeah, I do collect the like full group cards and the unit, like all of his performance unit and everything. So basically like anything that Michal is in, I collect because I'm insane and my love for Michal is a lot. I thought I made a specific page for you because I was gonna put like, because there's six the theme cards that I know about from Michal. And I was gonna make a separate page for them from his other like brand cards, but I guess I forgot to put those in. So now I'm just gonna put this here and not have a sleeve because I don't have any more sleeves. I had some earlier, but I don't feel like getting them. So yes, we're gonna flip through all of the non-album cards. Your album that I don't have. So, was that out of frame the whole time? I'm so sorry if it was. I can't see, but this is what it looks like so far. I don't have pages for cards that I have that I have none of them for. So that's kind of like why I put these in. Except for that, I'm trying to keep up with all the things that come out. So if like when something new comes out, I do try to put in my binder right away. This page is complete. I'm missing two for this. One for this one. Three here. I don't know what that noise was outside. Multiple for this page. Wow, this is just like, this has helped my collection so much. Like, this is... like, look at this. I'm missing one card for that page. One card for this page. Oh, I'm only missing three for the OTU. Oh, six. Never mind, I forgot about this page. These, I don't have any for. Hopefully, I'll be able to claim all the ones I need. So, that was already there. And I have all these, and then this. And I don't think I have any bigger items. I don't have any bigger items for Michal. So now we'll go back to Dino, which I have some album cards for. So this is his green version of Teenage. So I need to work on my album cards for Dino as well, because his is not as complete as Michal's at all. So. Yes, and this is a director's cut, and this is his sunset one. This goes right here. Director's cut and Teenage are some of the most expensive. Granted, anything before an ode, because I don't know why they aren't being printed, but I don't know. So this is his Before Dawn logo back card. So I'm only missing one now for this, and then the rest are happy ending. Okay, if I can turn my the pages. So happy ending. I can't remember which one this is. I'm gonna go with version B. Wait, can I tell from the backs? Do I have... I don't know which one this is. It's like... I'll look at my Michal ones. Because I have... I think I have all but one of his for a happy ending. No. That's Fallen Flower. Yeah. That one's blue. So I think this is his B card, because that's his C card. So this is his version B. So I was correct in my random guess. Like, that was not me trying to get it correctly. That was me completely guessing. So... Oh, I just knocked one of my sticky notes down. So this is version B. Oh, I'm pretty sure this one will end up on the bottom because this is the same outfit he wears in his regular version. But I'll put it there for now. And Fallen Flower. I don't know. I'm gonna go with version A. Nope, it's probably wrong. I'll check that later. I don't know. I can't remember. I always forget which version's which for the Japanese albums. Yes, and the rest of these will all go on my other 17 binder with my OT 13, technically 12, since I keep all my main house stuff in here. Yes, they're back in this binder that I had decorated. So these are all of my OT 13 sets. So first I have some lenticulars from Director's Cut. So I have Young'uns. So these are the pictures. I had no clue who I had gotten because I can never tell. Well, sometimes I can tell, like, I was pretty sure this one was Young'uns, but like sometimes you can't tell from the picture because it's just them covering their face and I'm like, I don't know who that is. I had to go grab a couple sleeves. Oh no, I forgot the bigger stuff. Gosh darn it. I'll have to bring out that big binder again. Okay, that's fine. So I love this set so much. So yeah, like this one, I had no clue who this was, but it is Mingyu's. So it'll go right here. I had to think about that for a second. But hopefully I can complete this set soon. And next is Yumi My Dawn. So I have Dino's. I almost said DK's. I don't know. But I love this set. I think this set is so pretty. They all have like somewhat matching outfits. And I think they all look really good in this set. So okay, I don't like that Vernon's hair kind of matches the background in this, but other than that, and like I think his background is the only one that doesn't really match with everyone else's, but you know, that's fine. And then lastly, I just have this June card. I didn't get put away, like this did not come in the full thing that I got, but I didn't put this away last video. I'm like, you know what, I'm putting a bunch of 17 cards away today, might as well just do it now because why not. So yes, so I'm doing good on my, oh, that was the wrong one. So I'm doing pretty, I haven't really focused on this at all. I've been so behind on trying to get stuff lined up. It's just right now is just not a good time because collecting is not my first priority in life right now. I mean, it's never really my first priority, but right now it's kind of down the line of things I worry about because I have a lot of other stuff going on. But yes, so I'll bring back my other binder. I mean, at least it's not far away, but still, this is like a huge binder to have to grab. Okay. So, I do have one bigger Minha item that I don't have any idea where I'm gonna put it. Because I don't think I have any spot laid out for it. So, I think I'll just like put it right here. But this is from his 2018 season greetings. They had these weird cards. And I think this one's so cute because he's doing a little 8 in it. So yeah, I about closed this, but I have Dino stuff to put away in here too. Come on. So first I have one of his lenticulars. This is his Before Dawn. And I believe this one's his Dawn lenticular. So this goes here. And this one goes, I can pick it up here. And then I have some of his foldouts. I have two of them. So first is Eternals. So first I have his, yes, his Dawn one. I was pretty sure this one was Dawn. And I do them like this because I like to be able to see them. I know a lot of people put them in folded so that they take up less room, but it doesn't bother me so much. I would rather have them showing anyways. So that's not where that goes. Wait. Yeah, that's not where that goes. And there we go. So yeah. So I just wanted to thank you guys all so much for watching. I'm super excited about just having all these in my binder now, and I can't wait to get more of Miha's cards and stuff like that. I don't know, collecting non-album cards just makes me so happy because there's just so much for 17 to collect. 17 has so many photo cards, like just, they have a bunch of album photo cards now, and they release stuff all the time. Like, ever since, they've basically released something every single month, because I think it was June was when, I don't know, they just had stuff a lot. They've just had so much stuff, which honestly, like, it's a lot, but it also makes me really happy to collect. Yes, sometimes I'm like, oh my god, that's so much money I'm gonna have to spend, and I'm like, oh, calm down, Pilates. But I never actually mean it, because I'm generally excited to get more Minho cards, even if I am so behind on the collection. I don't know how to explain it. It just makes me so incredibly happy every time I receive something for him, because he is my old bias. So yes. So, bye-bye, and thank you guys so much for watching.